Banana Boat is recalling a hair and scalp sunscreen after tests showed that it contained trace amounts of a cancer-causing chemical. Edgewell Personal Care Company, which makes the sunscreen, says the recall applies to three batches of the SPF 30 spray. Those batches have an expiration date of December 2022, February 2023, and April 2024. Anyone who has any of these products is asked to throw it away and contact Edgewell for a full refund.